So yeah, this, as I've mentioned before.
Ready and go.
So hey, what's up guys? So as you've seen in the thumbnail, today we're going to create a Beyblade stadium using this, guys, as you can see in the video. Well guys, the last Beyblade stadium that I had created, it was actually this one, and yeah, that was actually the best Beyblade stadium I have ever created till right now. But today guys, this stadium is going to be different, because today we're going to create a Beyblade stadium using this. But bhai ye cheez bhai tum aaram se yaar bahut sare yaar lohe ka dukan mein mil jayega jahan par yaar lohe ka cheez matlab sell kiya jata hai. Maaf karna guys, ye mera majboori tha, mere ko ek hi chahiye tha guys, kyunki ek iska price aata hai 150, lekin guys mere ko do hi buy karna pada kyunki yaar dukandar to maan nahi raha tha. Dukandar bol raha hai ki lena hai to bhai do hi le lo, nahi to
pehli fursat mein nikal.
I don't know guys what to use, but I'm going to use this one because this one has something, you know, 14 kuch likha hai bhai, to hum bhai ek hi use karenge. To chalo yaar jaldi se hum
karo fir.
And guys, for the wall or border for the stadium, we are going to use hose pipes, as you can see in the video. And in my previous Beyblade stadium making video, I actually used hose pipes to add borders on that stadium. And yeah guys, it actually went pretty well. This stadium, these hose pipes are actually pretty durable for sure, and you can easily get this from the electronic shops in the market. And yeah, you can easily get this in a very affordable price. So ha bhai, ye hose pipes kafi cheap hai, kafi saste price mein tumko mil jayega. To zarur ye hose pipes buy kar lena agar ek homemade Beyblade stadium bana rahe ho to.
Theek hai.
ओके भाई, चलो इस स्टेडियम को बना लेते हैं भाई. सारे के सारे चीज हमको जो चाहिए था वो हमको मिल गया है. आई एक्चुअली बॉट थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ होस्ट पाइप्स. फर्स्ट, एज यू कैन सी, द स्मॉलर वन, एंड दिस वन इज एक्चुअली द मीडियम वन, एंड दिस वन इज एक्चुअली द बिगेस्ट, आई मीन द बिगर वन. सो आई विल यूज दिस फॉर द वॉल्स, आई मीन टू मेक क्रिएट द बॉर्डर्स ऑफ द स्टेडियम. तो चलो भाई जल्दी से भाई बना लेते हैं.
तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं.
एंड या दिस होस पाइप्स आर प्रीटी ड्यूरेबल फॉर श्योर, एंड दिस होस पाइप्स कैन इजीली टेक एनी अटैक्स ऑफ द बेयब्लेड. सो दैट इज व्हाई इट्स अ हाई रिकमेंडेशन टू यूज होस पाइप्स. ठीक है,
ठीक है.
अरे काट ना भाई. ओके, ऑलराइट, I think this is enough. Now let's just stick it using glue. लगता है भाई आज तो शायद बहुत सारा भाई glue stick मेरा खत्म होने वाला है भाई ये.
हाँ.
So the size of the disc of this scale is actually almost 16 or 15 centimeter. I mean not 15 centimeter, actually it's 15 inch, as you can see. Yeah, guys, we have a small issue here. You can clearly see guys, after attaching a full hose pipe, as you can see, still the stadium is wobbly. So we have to attach more hose pipes at the bottom.
तो करना.
All right, 10 inch. I think it's enough. So let me just give a small mark using glue. We have to cut total 3 hose pipes like this of 10 inches. वाह क्या बात है भाई, आई एम आउट ऑफ ग्लू स्टिक. भाई साहब आज तो शायद यार ग्लू स्टिक का पहाड़ लग जाएगा भाई ये स्टेडियम बनाने के लिए.
तू तो गया बेटे.
जो भी हो भाई, आज तो भाई अपन ये स्टेडियम बना के छोड़ेगा भाई. All right everyone, so finally I'm done attaching total 2 hose pipes like this at the bottom. So you can also do the same like this if you want. You can also attach 2 hose pipes if you want, but I have attached total 3 for better looks. Now to add borders on the upper part of the stadium, we are going to use these smaller hose pipes. So we are going to do the same technique that we did before. I'm just going to stick it like this way. Par chalo yaar pehle main cut leta hu yaar. Sala ye bahut zyada hi lamba hose pipe ho gaya. Oh bhai fir se glue stick khatam ho gaya. All right, I have another one. Bola na guys, aaj bhai pahar lag jayega bhai. All right bhai. So this part is almost done.
And next,
so I think 14 or 13. Okay, I will take 12 inch. So I think 12 inch is enough. So chalo bhai jaldi se kaat lete hain. Total 3 hose pipes of 12 or 13 centimeters like this, as you can see. Sit at 3 side of the stadium on the upper part, like we did before at the bottom, as you can see. Hope you understand. To chalo bhai jaldi se glue.
Samajh gaya.
Bhai sir, very good, very good. Okay, let's just stick it properly. अरे यार फिर से ग्लू स्टिक खत्म हो गया भाई साहब. मुझे ध्यान ही नहीं होता है यार कि ग्लू स्टिक यहाँ पर खत्म हो रहा है. ऑलराइट, ओके भाई साहब, हो गया भाई, ऑलमोस्ट हो गया स्टेडियम. आई डोंट एक्चुअली वांट दिस होस पाइप्स टू कम आउट बिकॉज ऑफ द अटैक ऑफ द बेयब्लेड. सो दैट इज व्हाई आई एम गोइंग टू अटैच सम मोर स्मॉल होस पाइप्स लाइक दिस वन, लाइक दिस वे, एज यू कैन सी ऑल अराउंड द बॉर्डर्स. तो चलो भाई फिर से थोड़ा सा ग्लू का काम करते हैं.
हाँ,
quickly place the small hose pipes properly.
A few moments later. Later.
क्या बात है, Okay, looks like we are done. And here we go, guys. Oh, wow. Not... Okay. Alright, guys, we are full.
माँ मुझे क्यों नहीं आ जाती है?
वाह बॉस वाह।
शाबाश बेटा।
All right, let's go. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. अबे भाई। And to be honest guys, it's actually raining a little bit, so I have to make this quick. Alright, not bad, pretty good performance. So yeah guys, as I mentioned before. And here we go guys, ring out finish. So yeah guys, the pockets are actually working pretty well. Not bad. So point goes to Diablo Nemesis. And guys, I'm just trying my best to do as much fast as I can because it's actually raining. So yeah guys, I'm just trying my best to do as much fast as I can because it's actually raining. Hello yaar, jaldi se. Koi bhai, fang lian. Let's go. वो भाई क्या था? एल्ड्रागो। Well, this stadium is not actually that good for Arachne babies like Eldrago, as you can see. Okay, let's go. Diablo Nemesis versus Cosmic Pegasus or Big Bang Pegasus in our new Metal Baby Stadium. Well, as you know, guys, it's actually made out of metal. This part is actually fully made out of metal or steel, so that is why you can almost hear the sound of the metal. So yeah, this is the only thing that I actually hate about the stadium, and it's a little bit annoying for me. I just don't actually like the sound of the stadium that much. I mean, this sound, as you can see. So yeah, this is actually a little bit annoying, but still, the stadium is well pretty good for metal babies like this baby. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Oh, 1 second.
Alright,
let's go. अरे नहीं यार ओ गाइस नो ब्रो वी जस्ट लॉस्ट आवर कॉस्मिक प्लेसेस अरे ऑल राइट
So just...